The beauty of Swamiji was, though he was a traditional yogi respecting the text, but he will never concede really which is not scientific.
And he also spoke about, you know, if we can look at these teachings and practices, understand them better through the research, therefore offer a clear explanation, a greater understanding. The philosophy can't just be some high-minded ideas people follow. Rather, it's stuff that's unpacked and relevant in people's lives. So here's an example. Now I can see that being kind and seeing the effects, you know, with certain equipment now on my heart and on other people is real, okay? So I work with the breath. It changes certain physiological aspects. It changes, starts to touch my personality. It changes how I treat other people, etc. You know, this is very real, and this is, in a sense, what the world needs. And so now I can see it playing out in front of me. So that was the vision, and there's a lot more to do in the name of yoga. So I've been fortunate to be with Emory University in the anthropology department, and they've been interested in the topic I've had around the breath, and we've kind of tied that into breath, health and stress, and then to do more of a biocultural study of Hatha yoga. And really, it's just getting at, well, the burden of disease today is non-infectious, non-communicable. So there's all these issues that we're living with that are not so immediately treatable, like some bacterial infection. So psychosomatic to a certain degree. So can or do the yogic practices, as stated in the teachings, offer relief, a robustness in managing stress, an ability to handle the daily life, which in a way is a prerequisite into the spiritual path. And what we're making sure in this study, right, is that many of the yogic research around the world, it hasn't been robustly designed. So we're making sure that it checks all the boxes, you know, meets the highest level of standards, so that if there are findings, that they represent it properly.
We don't compromise with the standard of science. Whether something is proved or not proved doesn't matter, but what is the reality behind? That is our purpose.